While standing straight up, use an overhand grip to hold a wrist roller. Slowly lift both arms until they're fully extended and parallel with the floor in front of you. Rotate one wrist at a time in an upward motion, bringing the weight up to the bar by rolling the rope around the roller. Once the weight has reached the bar, slowly return the weight back to the starting position by rotating the wrist in a downward motion.